Hello, everybody. Welcome back to JP Bricks for another episode of the Hogwarts Icons Lego set. So far we are through bags 1 through 7, and here's a overview of it. So this episode we are going to build bags 8 and 9. This is going to be the red book that is on top, that is just going to sit right on top of this set. It is going to be the same exact build as the blue book, but obviously with red. Thank you. All right, there's bag eight. right. There we go. This is bags 1 through 9. So something that I like that Lego did, like these actually look like books. Like with the 1x2 ridged pieces, it makes it look like there's actual pages, and just the overall look of them makes it look like a real book. So I really like that detail that Lego put into this. So that is it for this build. But the dad joke answer, why is Voldemort envious of Harry? His nose. Thank you everyone for checking this video out and my channel and subscribing, like, turning on that bell notification helps you stay in the know and in the loop whenever I post content or go live. So make sure you share this page with your friends. And I will see you in the next episode. I bid you adieu.